Good afternoon. The predicted second wave of this terrible virus is here. And many of the counties throughout our state have adopted new mitigation efforts. The hope is that they can flatten the curve once again. I know COVID has been emotionally and physically exhausting for all of us, but please don't let your guard down. Please keep doing the right things. Keep wearing your mask, practicing social distancing, and washing your hands. I want to take this opportunity to thank faculty, staff, and students for all your hard work and dedication. Our faculty and staff have found creative ways to problem solve whatever challenge is presented to them. And there's no handbook for this pandemic, yet you've managed to make it look easy. Students, you are the healthcare heroes our communities need, and I'm very proud of your professionalism and perseverance. And to our staff, you continue to drive our university forward, supporting our academic and operational areas with the same level of excellence. I want to give special thanks to our health clinics and our clinical immunology lab. They've been community leaders in COVID testing. Not only have they handled the testing for the university, but they've been a resource to residents in all of Lake County. Their efforts have been key to protecting the university's health and the community's health. As the days get shorter, the weather turns colder, our resilience will be tested. Please don't give up. We will get through this together. Stay safe, and please know that I'm thinking of you. Thank you.